Crystal, I have a fun little idea, a little prank for us to do.
What now?
So, you know the time that, you know, Paris pretended that she was pregnant, but she was actually pregnant, so we stopped the family prank wars? But I thought we would start it up again, and I have the perfect plan.
What is it?
We should take Paris back to the adoption center. Even though she wasn't adopted, you know, we should just take her back for funsies, and she'll be so confused.
Last time you did that, she cried.
But that's because I told her that she was adopted, you know? But now she knows that she's not adopted, and I'm just taking her back to the adoption center. Not back, but like to the adoption center so someone else can take her. So it's different, you know?
Okay.
So are you on board, Crystal? Like, I need some help with this.
I guess.
Perfect. I can just blame it on you if she starts crying. Yay! Paris, come down. While we wait for Paris to come downstairs, how about you guys go hit that subscribe button down below? Leave a like as well if you guys do love family prank wars. And also, if you guys ever buy Robux or Premium, don't forget to use code UNICORN.
But if she cries, it's your fault.
Well, I'll just say it's your plan. She'll believe me because you're just an evil little child.
Mom, I was about to take a shower.
You can shower later, okay? And also, why are you still in your costume? I told you to take that off. You're gonna get it ruined. But anyways, other than that, I have some sad news.
I'm really smelly.
Maybe, Paris, we should sit down for this, you know?
Here, come take a seat right next to me.
So, yeah, you know, we just have a lot of kids and we're going kind of broke.
Mom doesn't like you.
No, Crystal, that's not what it is. I love you, Paris, okay? But like, I thought I would take you to a sleepaway camp for like a couple months. Totally, not the adoption center, a sleepaway camp.
Oh my gosh, yay!
I know, how fun!
I was worried.
Yeah, nothing to be worried about. How about you go and pack?
Pack a lot of clothes, like everything.
A sleepaway camp for the rest of your life.
Don't listen to Crystal. She doesn't know what she's talking about.
Okay. Huh? Okay.
Crystal, I just couldn't do it, you know? I mean, I don't know. But now she thinks she's going to sleepaway camp. So I think this is way funnier. Like, this is the best prank ever.
She's gonna cry.
I'm not gonna get to that point, you know? She'll probably figure it out by the time we get there and she sees the adoption things. She'll know. She won't cry. She'll probably have a fun little laugh about it.
She's stupid.
Well, yeah. You know what? Hopefully. You know what? It's fine. Everything's just fine.
I packed my things.
Perfect. We should be going now.
Also known as the clothes I'm wearing.
Paris, is that all you packed? Maybe you should pack a little bit more.
Yeah, it's only for like one night.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's just go.
Yay.
Uh-huh. Hope you have fun.
Yay, 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 yay. Mom, we're here. Is it behind this place?
No, it's this place. Look, they have some beds. Doesn't it look cozy?
Uh-oh,
Crystal, she's on to me. Yeah, let's go. Hi, Sophia.
Hello, ma'am.
Oh, you don't need to look at that sign, Paris. There's nothing here. Let's just, it's called Unicorn Sleepaway Camp. Yeah.
Okay.
Are you looking to adopt or unadopt?
Keep it down. Keep it down, Sophia. We're looking for unadopting.
Oh.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry, Paris, but I just can't keep you anymore.
We're unadopting you.
What is your name? Sophia?
Okay, well, which kid? Whispers. This one, the blonde one. See, she doesn't like you.
Crystal, you're supposed to be helping me. You're in on this prank too.
Don't take me back.
Okay, take my hand, Paris.
Prank?
Oh, no, it's sleepaway camp. How about you follow her? We'll find your bed, okay?
Mom, I hate you.
No, it's not a prank. Let's go. See how pretty?
Ew.
Well, maybe you can use one of these bunk beds in the back. Paris loves bunk beds. Look how cozy it looks.
You should have packed more clothes.
Mom, couldn't you take Bo away or Crystal the brat?
It is still amazing, but there's no kids signed up. At least I'm not annoying.
What?
Okay, while they, my kids are fighting again, nothing new there. So, Sophia, tell me, like, everything about this place, you know? I want to adopt her because I just can't afford her. Not really, but this is a prank, okay? Don't tell anybody.
Do you need your ears checked?
Slaps.
Okay, well, we aren't the best place, but she'll enjoy it.
Lady, did you not hear me? It's a prank. We're not keeping her here.
Since it is a prank. It will be so fun. Yeah, but she's not staying here. We're gonna take her back once we tell her. Right?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay. Anyways, maybe I should tell her, right? I don't know.
I can finally tell you how bad of makeup art you are.
Hey!
Fat picks up Paris. Let's go, little one. Your diet makes you fatter. No!
I'm on a diet. Crystal, I think we should tell her that it's a prank now, right, Crystal? I mean, this is getting a little too far. Like, oh my gosh, she's hitting her head. She hates this place.
I told you she'd be mad. Get in the bed.
Okay, Paris, okay. It was a prank. Let's just go home. This place is creeping me out.
What?
What? I thought it would be fun, you know? I mean, a little unadopting prank. It didn't go as planned because, you know, you two started fighting and all, but I tried my best. Blame mom for it.
I had nothing to do with this.
Oh my gosh, Crystal, you're such a liar. She helped me, Paris, okay? And it was her idea. Blame her.
I'm putting this poison in your coffee machine, mom.
Wow, this family is crazy.
No.
Yeah, huh, Crystal? And excuse me, you are not driving and you are not putting poison in my coffee machine. Walks away slowly.
Okay, so, sorry, Sophia. I should have told you this was a prank in the beginning, but, I hope you still enjoyed our family time.
And maybe, you know, maybe you should make it a little bit prettier so some kids actually come here. Yeah, have a nice day. Remind me to never go back there.
Bits.
Paris, can you stop spitting on the golf cart? My goodness, it was just a funny little prank. And also, you pranked me about you being pregnant and you lied to me that you were actually pregnant, okay? So, I think I got you back.
I'm getting you back.
Uh-huh, we'll see about that.
When you least expect it.
Get a load of this one, Crystal. She thinks she can prank me. She's better at pranks than you. Well, to be honest, I don't disagree with that. Oh no, I'm scared. I mean, this wasn't even a good prank, okay? I failed at it anyways, Paris. So why are you so mad?
I got the prank planned because you lied to me.
But did you actually think I was gonna unadopt you? Like, come on.
We are not going to the sleepover camp.
Sips tea quietly.
Oh, so you're mad because you want to go to sleepover camp. I mean, we can arrange that if you want. There's a bunch around town.
I don't care if I stay here, honestly. Yes!
Okay. I think she didn't really mind going to sleepaway camp. It's just that it was an adoption center, and she didn't even care that I was unadopting her. She just really wanted to go to a sleepaway camp, so I guess I could find one for you and you can go. Maybe next weekend or something.
Yay!
Okay, how about we just go home now? It's been a long day.
I'll do my prank there.
After my prank failure, I'm going to just make a cup of coffee.
Mom, have this.
Ooh, an espresso just for me? Thank you. I'll take that right up. Maybe it's gonna be better than this coffee, you know, since this one has a lot more caffeine. Mm-mm. Drinks. This tastes delicious, Paris. What did you add in here? Tastes like cinnamon.
Poison.
What? My throat's closing up. Help, help.
Guys.
I am now a ghost because, you know, Paris killed me. Not actually, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, what a sad funeral. I know, a sad funeral indeed. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like down below. Subscribe if you're new. Turn that notification bell on if you guys did enjoy this video. My prank was a failure, but in the end, Paris got revenge by killing me. Sort of, you know. You know what? It's fine. I'm just a ghost now. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next... Oh, wait. Let's do some shout-outs. Let's go into the shout-outs.
You only fainted. Gosh, so dramatic.
I could have died, though. Kids these days. Okay, we are back with some shout-outs here. We don't have any on Instagram, but I just want to let you guys know you should follow me on Instagram because I did post a picture, like, what? Like, 5 days ago or something like that? I don't know. But go follow me because you totally should, and I'll post something on Halloween, too, probably. So go do so. And also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter. But let's get into the actual shout outs. So the first shout out for today goes to Tokyo the Clown here. Thank you so much for using code UNICORN while purchasing some Robux. I really appreciate it. So thank you so much. But there we have it. And the next shout out for today goes to Sweet for a Life. Thank you so much for using code UNICORN as well. Really appreciate it. So thank you so much. When you get a cat soon, that's from Paris and the dog. All right, we do need to get a cat. So let's see if we ever get a cat. We'll see. And the next shout out for today goes to GalaxyDreams_YT over here. Thank you so much for using code UNICORN while purchasing some premium and Robux. Wow, thank you so much. I really appreciate it, so thank you. But I think those are all of the shout outs for today. If you guys ever do want a shout out, don't forget to use code UNICORN while purchasing some Robux or premium. You can send it to me on Instagram by tagging me. I just hit my leg and it hurt really bad. But also, you can also send it to me on Twitter by using hashtag code UNICORN so I can find it. And also, you can join my Discord server. Links in the description below. And you can send me a picture. And all the pictures that you send me have to have your username in it, because people steal pictures. And we don't want that, okay? We don't want any theft here, okay? But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, all that jazz. Share this video, like this video, subscribe, do all that. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with another one. Bye-bye.